Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. And today I'm going to review one project which I have been reviewing about 5 months ago, and currently I think that this project is hugely undervalued. We will look at tokenomics, and I will show you how this project has been progressing and how this project has progressed. And by the way guys, this project which we will be talking about in this video, this is also supported by Web3 Foundation. Project has a huge potential and this could explode in future, and that's exactly why I decided to throw a couple of more $100 to this project, because I think that this project could be really big in future. And today we will be talking about Ensure Network. If you haven't watched my previous video which I reviewed on this project, this was about 5 months ago I believe guys, then this project was only at the starting stage and they didn't have any applications built, they didn't have any dApps built, but currently they already built Adapt. But let's start step by step guys, and let's start from tokenomics of this project. Currently this project is only 27 cents, and in circulation there are 40 million of these Ensure tokens. Maximum supply of this cryptocurrency, as you can see here, total supply is 45 million, however maximum supply of this cryptocurrency will ever be only 100 million. No billions, no hundreds of billions, only 100 million of tokens. Believe that this project currently is hugely undervalued, because this is already working, they already are building dApp on the, or they have built a dApp since my previous videos guys, and all cryptocurrencies have pretty much dropped and they have fallen down as Bitcoin pulled back, and Bitcoin has been pulling back. But I believe that when Bitcoin will turn around and Bitcoin will start going up guys, I believe that this project will explode, absolutely explode. And that's why I am such a huge believer in this project, and that's why I decided to do this another review of this project on features which they have developed since I did my first video. Ensure Network, as you can see, currently 27 cents. If you are interested to buy, it is now on many more exchanges than it was at the first time when we were reviewing this project. So on Huobi Global you can get it, on gate.io I am personally buying, or I am getting this cryptocurrency on Uniswap, and then many more cryptocurrency exchanges where you can buy this Ensure token. This is about tokenomics, but now let's get into project. It offers lots of new features, and also website is also completely changed. As you can see, it is rebuilt, and one of the main features since we reviewed this project first time, this is also supported by Web3 Foundation. So as there is the huge theme of this project which you can come in and read about yourself. But now let's talk, or I will remind you what is Ensure Network guys. So Ensure is an open insurance platform for open finance. The project is inspired by Lloyd's London. Pretty much what they did is guys, they took a Lloyd's London idea and they bring it to blockchain to allow crypto users to ensure their assets, or cryptocurrency community to ensure their assets and make profits, and people can act here as agents and so on and so forth. But we will get to that a little bit later in this video. A marketplace to trade insurance risks where premiums are determined by a dynamic pricing model. Ensure Network guys, you are insuring or pretty much doing insurance on cryptocurrency assets. So capital mining, this is already available, where you can do capital mining, where you can do staking. Actually I will show you now their dApp where you can do this. So provide capital to back insurance risks in the capital pool, or purchase insurance coverage to obtain Ensure tokens. Ensure are mined and automatically awarded on every block. Whenever you are doing this capital mining, whenever you are adding your assets, you are straight away, whenever every block is going on this Ensure blockchain, you are getting rewarded straight away guys. As you can see, if you click here on start mining, you will get redirected to your dApp, and here to connect to their dApp you can use MetaMask. As you know guys, I am using only MetaMask, but let's click on MetaMask. I already connected, that's why I'm already in. And here you can do Now there are three pools, guys. Here you can do this staking. For example, there is Ethereum pool when rewards are very, very big. As you can see, currently you can earn 36.26%, guys. And there is underwriting also. And if you are interested, what are all these other features like capital mining, underwriting, agent, and so on and so forth, you can click here on manual. I believe I was going into manual, guys. And here in manual, you can see ensure a network manual. You can see what this all means. For example, currently we are in capital mining. If you are interested, what is capital mining? Click in here, and there will be a step-by-step instruction how you can do capital mining, as you can see here, as a way of maintaining a sufficient level of a capital for insurance business. Capital mining plays the foundation role in insurer ecosystem. Learn about capital model. If you are interested, click on that link. I will not be getting into that. Here on Crypto Bull Channel, I am here on Crypto Bull Channel as always, trying to bring you the main idea behind and what you can do with this project. But as you can see here already, these guys already have built these features. They already built their app. They are already supported by Web3 Foundation, and they are actually growing. This project is growing, and I believe that this in future could be big. Insurer will be rewarded to participants who deposit ETH or other accepted assets into the capital pool at a rate of 1.8 insurer per block. So if you are interested to deposit these assets and get your rewards, you can do it by coming here, guys. Currently they have created already three pools, but like I mentioned, guys, this project is absolutely new. It was started only back in 2020, in August of 2020. So I believe that this project has a great future forwards when they will be developing more of these pools, when there will be more assets added, when there will be more of this underwriting. As you can see, what is underwriting, for example, if you are interested, come in and you can read about it here. Underwriting plays a central role in insurance, so it's in our platform. It represents the willingness to accept the risk with the current rate of return premium, and therefore in our model influencing the supply side of insurance products. And everything, how it works and step by step explanations are here on this manual. If you are interested, like I said, click on manual and you can get into manual. So as guys, there is agent program. This is similar to pretty much referral program. If you are influencer, for example, or if you would like to also make or become an agent or referrer, you can copy this link and you can share it on your social media. And whenever people will be coming into this application, whenever they will be using this application, you will be also making profits from those users. And about that, you can also read in manual if you are interested to do so. Here is the referral link which you can copy and you can add under your videos, you can share on your Facebook, you can share on your social media platforms, and you can also earn. So yes, guys, as you can see, this project has hugely progressed, and they already built a dApp, and currently you can already start using this dApp. And that's why exactly I think that this project is hugely undervalued, because it has already working project, it is supported by Web3 Foundation, it is transparent, it is progressing, guys. But price of this project since my first video has dropped a little bit. But as you know, guys, all cryptocurrencies has gone down just because Bitcoin has gone down. But when everything will turn around, I believe that this project will cost over $10 because it has huge potential. So yes, guys, this is what I think about Ensure Network. But always remember that my videos are not a financial advice. Always do your own research, do your own due diligence before you are investing in any project. So as guys, never invest all your money in one project. As you remember, in my previous video, I invested a couple of $100 in this project, and currently I'm investing another couple of $100. And many of you are asking whether I have sold all my cryptocurrencies, where have I been investing. So no, guys, my answer is no, I haven't sold my cryptocurrencies, but I was selling some when Bitcoin price was going up, obviously I was selling some of my bags, because when prices are going up, you are getting some profits. Usually you are selling some of your holdings from portfolio, and when prices are going down, like in this case for example, I am buying more. This is how investment works, guys. When prices go up, you sell a little bit. When prices come back down, you buy back in. So yes guys, this is my review on Ensure the Network. I believe that this project currently is hugely undervalued. That's why I'm throwing a couple more $100 to this project. And I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.